My name's Deja and I'm from Ultimate Adventures, and I'm just going to do an independent and very honest review on the bush camp at Kyleu in the Dinokeng Nature Reserve, which is just outside Pretoria. So being a tour operator, we do a lot of camping. So there's a few things when it comes to camping and a campsite that makes a difference to me personally. So firstly, it's cleanliness and just something basic, rustic, but functional. And we've found that this camp has exactly that. So it's a small hidden, it's nestled in between all the bushes, so you can't see other campsites. So it's very private. It's got beautiful grass, so that's always a winner, so your feet don't get dirty and dusty. And then we also have our little braai grid. Not only the braai grid, but a little boma next to it. So that's really nice to have your fire going and you can still braai at the same time, so you don't have to kill your fire to cook and then have to redo the fire to keep warm. So that really worked for us. And then outside we have a little wash up area with a gas geyser, which is great because it works instantly. So it's not a donkey and you have to wait forever, or you have to just remember to keep it going. And then inside we have the toilet and the shower, and then also your basin where you can obviously brush your teeth, wash your face. And what they've done is they've actually used the copper pipe that they've used for the taps just to put up as a towel rail. So it's really effective, basic, functional, and it looks beautiful. The only thing I would personally change is just to put a little bench, because it's always nice once you've got out the shower to actually just sit down and wipe your feet before you put on your boots. But it's also, it's an open air shower, you can see the bush, and yeah, and it's clean. And that's all you need, really. The campsite doesn't have electricity, but it does have lights and hot water at the ablution. And you even get a free bag of wood when you arrive. So the best part about this camp is it's in a big five area and it's an unfenced camp. So exciting and unbelievable, really. I mean, we're just outside Pretoria and we're in an unfenced big five area. So all in all, did I enjoy the campsite? Would I give it a thumbs up? I definitely will. I'll give it a double thumbs up. And I'd love to come back and explore the Dinokeng area a bit more. Unfortunately, we didn't have enough time, and we'll definitely be back to Kyleu because it had everything we needed. Okay, Skopko, so I don't know about you, but I'm excited to leave. Not excited to leave, I'm excited to do a little drive. It will be our game drive leaving. See what else we can see along the way. And then what, lunch at the brewery?
Absolutely.
Let's do it.